Hello everyone, today I'm going to show you how to forward your student email onto your personal email. The first thing we have to do is log into our student account on the website that is currently on the screen, mycollege.leccd.edu. Once you write your student ID number and your password, please select the sign in button. Once you are in your student homepage, we're going to scroll down to the box that says Mail Outlook. We're going to go ahead and click on it. It's going to ask if you want to stay signed in. Click yes if this is your computer and only you use it. Click no if this is a shared computer. Once you're on this page, please click on the Outlook icon. Once you're in your email, please click on the top right corner, the settings icon. Then at the bottom right corner, click on View All Outlook Settings. Here we are going to click on Forwarding. We are going to go ahead and enable forwarding. Please enter your personal email address on the box here. I always like to click Keep a copy of forwarded messages so that I have a copy in my student email and I have a copy in my personal email. Once you're done writing your email, please click Save. Click the X on the top right corner to exit, and you have now forwarded your student email to your personal email.